Let's talk this you in.
How did you get here? You care for a child, so you must be a good man. Can you spare some food for a poor woman?
May, tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Star got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first.
No one here. I don't like it. But May seems to know the place.
You there? Did you make it?
May, can you hold this for a second? Yeah, we're here, as promised.
You're an honorable man. So am I. Your stuff is on the table behind you.
Is May gonna be okay here? Where's her mother?
I don't know. I wish I did. Anyway, thanks for your help. You're free to go.
All right, May. Looks like I have to go. Can you give me my toy back? Look, you sure she's gonna be okay? She just lost her mother.
Well, actually, there is something else you can do. We need you to get something for us.
Get something?
A radio transmitter.
A radio transmitter? Why can't you get it yourself?
Isn't that pretty? Henry! Henry!
Because I can't.
You could stay here with us.
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there exactly. There's too much dust to see all the way to the street. But somewhere in there is what we need.
Of you, you're more than man enough for the job. I thought you were gonna leave me trapped here.
You know, a lady told me there were a couple of emergency centers set up for isolated women and children right after the event. One of them was in North Haventon, but that was in the early days. I don't know if it was wrapped up well enough to resist the dust. It might be worth taking a look there.